what would happen if Earth started spinning in opposite direction? Well, lots of things will change, but one thing I am pretty much sure about is that you can't reverse time by just changing the spin of Earth, because that's not how time travel works. So let's do some justice to the reverse spinning Earth theories, and let's start the music. Hello cyber citizens, welcome to What the Science. Our Earth rotates at a constant speed of 1670 km per hour at the equator. Its rotation is prograde, or west to east, or counterclockwise when viewed from the North Pole. So let's just say that it goes retrograde, that is, rotating in the clockwise direction or from east to west. What happens now? According to a simulation which was co-created by Florian Ziemen and a researcher with Max Planck Institute for Meteorology in Germany, following changes will happen. Reversing Earth's rotation will not cause any changes in the topography, like the position of continents and oceans, etc. But it will cause some changes in the ocean currents and the winds and the way in which they interact with the continents, which will generate entirely new climatic conditions. The stimulation showed that the backward spinning Earth was comparatively more greener, with global desert coverage shrinking from 42 million square kilometers to 31 million square kilometers. However, deserts were created in the regions where they were not found, like in southern USA, southern Brazil, Argentina and northern China, whereas the Sahara region started showing more vegetation. Cyanobacteria, a group of bacteria which produce oxygen, started growing more, thus increasing the oxygen levels, and also the vegetation started storing more carbon as compared to our forward spinning Earth. Change in rotation will reverse global wind patterns, which will bring temperature changes to subtropics and mid-latitude continents, with western zone cooled and warming eastern boundaries. This will further reduce the temperature of northwestern Europe. So that's it from this episode on reverse spinning Earth theories. And if you think that I've missed anything, then you can surely comment that below, we can discuss about it. And also make sure that you are hitting that red subscribe button and also the notification button to the side of it, so that you will be notified every time I post a new video. And also hit the like button if you really like this video. You can check out other playlists from my channel by clicking on the link appearing just above. And also you can follow me and my channel on other social media platforms, the links are provided in the description below. And finally, if you want to see more science related video from my channel, you can click on the videos appearing on your screen right now. Thank you for watching.